Venere rice is so flavorful that it really doesn't need much. But a combination of aromatic herbs, toasted nuts, and spring vegetables turns it into an amazing meal fast.
200 grams of rice in boiling salted water, cooking for 12 to 14 minutes. While the rice is cooking, I trim 200 grams of radishes, keep the leaves, they're delicious sautéed, and I slice them with a mandolin or with a very sharp knife. I roughly chop 40 grams of pecan nuts and then I toast them in a pan until golden. I thinly slice some ricotta salata, cut up some chives with scissors, and roughly chop some parsley. Now the vinaigrette, 3 tablespoons of olive oil, 2 tablespoons of red wine vinegar, salt and pepper, give it a whisk. I drain the rice in a big bowl and let it cool down. Then I add the radishes, the vinaigrette, give it a good mix. Then I add the chopped nuts, the ricotta salata, half the herbs, and I give it a quick stir. I then top with the remaining herbs and lunch is served.